Joe Biden said Dogecoin will disappear in 2022.
Welcome to the Crypto Investments channel. If you like this video, don't forget to like it and subscribe to the channel. Do you think Dogecoin will be able to enter the top 3 cryptocurrencies in the world? Write your answers in the comments. Giving away 3,000 Dogecoin at the end of the week. One random subscriber will receive Dogecoin coins. Take a look at the instructions in the comments section. All you need to do is write the word Dogecoin, watch the video to the end to like and subscribe.
In a report published on January 5th, McGlone stated that the prospects of an interest rate hike by the US Federal Reserve could put pressure on the broad cryptocurrency market and possibly bring down some of the existing 16,000 digital currencies. Shiba Inu in the second half of the year, the second half of 2021, and Dogecoin in the first half of the year, the first half of 2021, are examples of speculative hype coins that are better classified as entertainment for players on an unprecedented global scale 24/7, McGlone laughed. Sponsored by. He was speaking when the Fed announced plans on Wednesday to raise its benchmark interest rate to 1% in 2022. There will be 3 more increases in 2023, and 2 more in a year, and all this in order to combat inflation. The decision was made earlier than expected, and led to the fact that risky assets such as stocks and cryptocurrencies were in a tailspin. Bitcoin fell to a low of about $41,100 on Friday, down 10% from 48 hours ago. Ethereum dropped more than 15% to $3,200 over the same period. Dogecoin and Shiba Inu, created as satirical online coins, have fallen much faster and stronger than BTC and ETH, the 2 most valuable crypto assets. Doge is down 79% from its historic high of 74 cents in May and is currently trading at around 15 cents. According to CoinMarketCap, the Shiba Inu has fallen 67% since reaching a record high of $0.0000845, that's just a fraction of a cent, on October 28. Bob Reed, CEO of blockchain-based financial company Everest, told Bein Crypto that the Federal Reserve's acceleration of the rate hike will harm cryptocurrencies. According to him, as interest rates rise, conservative mainstream investors who have started using digital assets are likely to return to more stable and secure investment options. McGlone, a Bloomberg analyst, warned that the exchange between mostly speculative crypto assets competing with Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Tethers is a model that should inspire investors with caution. When he spoke, he was referring to the examples of Litecoin and XRP. These 2 were ousted from the top 5 most valuable cryptocurrencies by dog coins, such as Dogecoin and Shiba Inu, riding the euphoria of meme assets of 2021. Both Doge and Shiba have since dropped out of the top 10, but it is this constant struggle for a place among the leading cryptocurrencies, often caused by hype and speculation, that makes us tremble to consider most of them, which are quickly rising to the top, McGlone said. The only expectation people had with Dogecoin was to maintain stable support. But after oscillating around the 16 cents zone for the entirety of December, Dogecoin finally slipped through it as the new year began, and even after a week into 2022, Doge doesn't appear to be in a mood to recover anytime soon. Firstly, the market dip that occurred 48 hours ago caused the meme coin to flip its most critical support level into resistance. The downtrend wedge Doge was stuck and kept its base at $0.168. The altcoin was maintaining this support and kept its movement restricted within the structure for the latter half of the year, or for more than 7 months precisely. The events that transpired on December 28th triggered a particular cohort of Dogecoin holders, and they made some significant movement of their assets. Whales on a single day moved around over $28.65 billion worth of Doge in a day. The concern isn't that they suddenly became active, as whales already occupy almost 40% of all Doge supply. The concern is that only the whales were the ones who were active that day. When you take a look at the overall volume process on the network that day, non-whale investors only contributed some $100 million, as the volumes for the day stood at $28.7 billion. It isn't difficult to understand how whales' sudden movement can negatively affect the token's movement. Although it is yet to be confirmed if whales sold or not, investor sentiment is known to turn bearish concerning such events. This is verified by the fact that the following day, the sentiment was at the worst it had been in 4 months. Going forward, it is to determine if or when Doge will recover, since all price indicators right now are bearishly neutral. The only saving grace for the meme coin is its social presence, since the network's development activity is certainly a joke. The CEO of the lead has confirmed that the company will accept payments in meme-inspired cryptocurrencies, Shiba Inu and Dogecoin. The company said it added both payment methods last year. Both Doge and SHIB will accept payments through the company's website. According to CryptoGlobe, last year AMC added Bitcoin payments for movie tickets and perks, and at the time said it was exploring how else AMC can participate in this growing cryptocurrency universe. According to a new tweet by AMC CEO Adam Aron, the community has repeatedly asked him when SHIB and Doge payments will be available, and noted that he is being told that the firm is still on track for the promised Q1 implementation. He added that the exact implementation date is most likely March. For the first time, the company decided to add Doge payments after Aron posted a poll on Twitter in which 140,000 people voted for him, and 68.1% said that he should definitely list Doge. The addition of Shiba Inu comes after Aron posted a second poll on Twitter in which his followers asked if a rival Doge should also be accepted. 81.4% of the 153,000 respondents noted that SHIB should definitely be added as a payment method. In the company's last call, Aron noted that the firm is exploring how it will add Shiba Inu as a payment method, according to The Verge, before noting that the company is also exploring the possibility of launching its own cryptocurrency for AMC. According to the CEO, the cinema chain is also negotiating with numerous Hollywood studios about the concept of a joint venture of memorable NFTs related to the main titles of films that are shown in its cinemas. The Mozilla Foundation's pushback against cryptography provoked a reaction from the creator of the world's first cryptocurrency meme. On December 31, 2021, Mozilla, the developers of the Firefox internet browser, tweeted that the company accepts cryptocurrencies such as Dogecoin, Doge, Ether, ETH. The live Dogecoin price today is $0.14 with a 24-hour trading volume of $810 million. We update our Doge to USD price in real time. Dogecoin is down 4.64% in the last 24 hours.
Do you think Dogecoin will rise to $1? Write your answers in the comments. That's it for today. Thank you for watching this video to the end. If you liked it, then please like this video and subscribe to the channel.